another one.
Don't die. Somebody just hold it.
Yeah, while I get up. You want me to move up or off right here?
Got it?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna stand right here.
Oh, thank you. Lord bless.
I'll catch the camera.
Oh, yeah. Catch the camera.
It's like mixing fire with fire. As we get lost in our world of total ecstasy.
How would you go about doing a short film if this is your like first time and things of that nature? First of all, planning is the number one thing, okay? Nothing get done. You can't do anything without planning. Once I actually see it in my head, like, okay, I have a clear beginning, I have the rising action, I have the climax, here we go, whoop-de-whoop-de-whoop, then I begin writing, because everything at that point starts to flow like butter, okay? Once I started writing, after that point, I'm going in and I'm looking at, you have to keep in mind when you're writing, what kind of actors do you want? And for me, I'm very fortunate to have a variety of friends that are actors and actresses and things of that nature. So while I'm writing, I'm already have them in mind and things of that nature. So casting and things is simple as well. As well as when I'm writing, I'm also thinking about my locations. I like to limit my locations to just one. If I'm doing just like a episode or if I'm doing even like a short film, you wanna limit it to just one location and things like that. It's easy. You wanna get into how it is when you're actually on set and actually giving cues to actors and things of that nature. You wanna do that? You're doing an excellent job, my brother. Sisters, fight scene, first one of the day, which is actually the last one of the day, actually, which is really hilarious, but stay tuned, watch for this. Shooting on the GH5 for this one real quick, because we just came off from you saying, what the hell did happen?
Okay.
You're gonna take a step forward, but as you're trying to take a step forward, you're gonna stop, because two lightning bolts are gonna come in front of you, so you kind of just like, fuck, like, what happened or whatever.
Okay.
And then you'll look down, so if I was you, and if I was acting and stuff like that, this is what you would do, and stuff like that. So, you know, you said your line. What the hell did you do? You know, something of that nature. And then you gotta try to step forward, and then all of a sudden, you look down, and then you see the two lightning bolts or whatever, so you're trying to just, whoa.
Okay.
What the hell happened? And when I put the effects in, it's kind of cool, whatever. So I like to be hands-on and things of that nature, and I shoot a lot of action. And action directing with VFX is so much, it's different from actually shooting, let's say, a typical like dialogue scene, you know, things of that nature. I mean, you still have your cues and things like that that you have to do, but shooting action, that's a whole nother ball game. And then doing action with VFX, I mean, you really, everything that I knew, that I've learned, I had to flip it upside down and relearn it in a whole totally new way. So, but it works. And it's working, and you guys are gonna be amazed at the new VFX that are coming for Sisters, because that's what's gonna be the game changer.